In 18th tutorial of Tally.ERP 9, we will learn how to delete purchase and sale orders. Just go to display and go to daybook and choose purchase or sale order. First we choose purchase order, Alt plus D for deleting it. Now we are deleting a sale order, Alt plus D. Thank you very much.